What the fuck is that, dude? Is that a fucking... What is that?
Hello, ma'am. How are you today?
I heard you were charging more than a dollar for these products.
Well, that's just factually incorrect. Who told you that?
I did, you St. Patrick dressing bitch.
Oh, my God. Don't listen to this dumbass motherfucker.
Yeah, now what?
Family
now
dollar.
What, bro? Y'all items is more than a dollar.
Nah, that's cap.
Ain't no cap.
That's cap.
No
cap. Now, everything a dollar.
You lying. Why you lying for?
Haircut. Dollar. You can get a car wash for a dollar. You can get a PS5 for a dollar.
A PS5?
That might be cap. But fuck
y'all. Y'all mad because y'all expensive. We really
nah,
like that over here.
Not even on that type of timing right now.
Hey, both y'all lame as hell. Dollar General.
We are not shopping there.
Should I make this?
Hey, y'all. It is hot outside
that,
and I made
that pink sauce?
I don't know what to do.
That's watermelon. Fries. Oh, my God.
Don't say it. 651 times is crazy. What is this? Student from Tennessee canceled for saying the N-word 651 times in Xbox game chat. He reportedly had to vent about... Yo, I'm not gonna hold you. I've seen people in COD game chat say worse and like in more quantities, bro. It's so funny. I say this all the time, but in Call of Duty, or like specifically Call of Duty, or in most first-person shooters, people would just call you the word. And they don't even know what you look like, bro. They don't know who you are. They say before they lose, after they lose, prior. So I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not even surprised.
I don't dance, but I know how to fuck. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up.
Hi, welcome to Talk About How May I Help You Today.
Yeah, this is gonna be quick, so don't even worry about it. Let me get 3 chicken quesadillas.
Okay.
2 chicken chalupas. 10 chili cheese burritos.
Hey. Anything else?
Yeah, just a couple more things.
1 hour later.
1 and 75 Baja Blast. A lifetime supply of Dorito Locos Tacos. And yeah, that's it. What's my total?
Motherfucker, are you feeding a city?
Yo, Rye.
Yo.
Yo, my phone dead, bro. Can I use your phone real
quick? Yeah, I got you, bro.
Bro, what the hell is that?
Bro, pulling out relics. What is that, bro?
My phone.
Yo, Rob, my AirPods died. I can use
what you mean, yo.
Motherfucker, why don't your ass own any real items, bro?
Everything you own is fake.
It's real to me.
Or an alcoholic. These hoes got good. Even if you the only one that know what's going on. Or a suicidal bitch. You ain't had no good pussy until you don't.
So there should be 0 indictments, right?
Another one.
Damn, just one? Hey, we can handle that. We can handle
another
that.
Another one.
Motherfucker, 2? Damn, I should have called Saul.
We can handle that, though.
Another one.
Look, you DJ Khaled sounding ass motherfucker. How many years am I looking at?
Okay, so if we calculate all the indictments, you're looking at 641 years at bare minimum.
641 years? GTA 6 still when I came out by then.
Oh, man. Bro. Race car ass phone, bro. This is a Ferrari phone. I didn't even know this.
Hold on.
Go, Megazord. Hold on, chat. This is one of them. Chat, I'm telling y'all, chat. This is one of them. Yeah!
Let me see. It turns back on. Oh, shit. Oh, whoa. What's going on? Oh, damn, bro. It's crazy because some of y'all unironically wear these. Like, it's like y'all think this is the like best drip ever, bro. Like, what is this, bro? Dog. Joggers, bro? Yo, why are these so small?
That shit is fucking trash, dog. Get the fuck.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Yo.
First day of school, we back in this joint. Bobby, a lit ass.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? First day of school, y'all playing the lit music like this was good. I'm back.
Goofy ass fit. Motherfucker, who dressed you? Stevie Wonder?
Y'all talking about in summer camp, this was lit. It's not W.
Not even gonna hold you, bro. Whoever's your stylist needs to be publicly executed.
And are those ramen pants? Hey man, turn the music back on.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Now I'm entering my bed.
Boy, we is disappointed. Ray Charles wouldn't even wear that shit.
You know better, so you did better.
Oh my god.
Motherfucker, you dropped that shit off the Empire State Building?
Dropped it off the Grand Canyon.
That phone dropped from space.
It looked like Lizzo.
Y'all go chatting again for no reason, bro. I'm about to get it fixed. I gotta text my girl. Y'all already know
hey,
how
bro,
to go.
Hey, bro, you be better off texting her up a housewoman at this point.
Ain't you say somebody was going to fix that? But how? Like, is they God?
Hey, this the phone company right here. They about to go fix it, bro, for the low trust. Hold on. Here we go. What's good? Y'all see they got the whole little ringtone right here, too. Hold on.
Fuck, no, we can't.
The fuck is this goofy ass shit?
Hey Kim, why you mad? Okay.
Alex,
okay.
You gotta chill. You fucking stupid bitch. This stupid fucking justice. Fucking righteous fucking nigga.
Corey X Rye collab. Shout out Corey. Like I said, you know what I'm saying? Corey's a very, very cool down to earth dude. He acts exactly how he is in the videos, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna hold you. Why did y'all text me, DM me, respond to me? Y'all was responding to me talking about something. Tell Corey to post. Text Corey, tell him to post. Tell Corey I said post. Could y'all imagine if I walked up to a dude I've never spoken before? I'm like, hey, why you not posting, bro? Why you not post? Bro, I be mad.
Yo, you good? You look confused as hell right now.
Yo, y'all remember the Island Boys, right?
You talking about them creatures with the face tats from Florida?
Yeah, them mutants. They trending on Twitter right now.
They fell off hard and they trending?
I don't know. It's probably some wild shit, but it can't be that crazy.
Oh my god.
Lost all my faith in humanity.
Dick slaps. A dick slap is when someone with a penis slaps it across someone's face.
Hey, this the Pink Panther?
Yeah, I love this show, man.
This my shit.
Hey.
It was good.
Motherfucker, you heard what she said.
Ready up.
Oh! Yeah, he's done. Erased. He got me in his face.
Oh, shit, they brawling?
What the fuck going on in Montgomery,
that
bro?
That threw his hat up like Bobby Shmurda.
Oh! Yo, he motherfucker swimming for the smoke?
Oh, shit, the shorty's fighting, too.
Hold on. Damn! Hey, that motherfucker got a chair.
Oh, yeah, GG's.
Wow! Oh, my God, this is crazy. I ain't gonna hold.
You want to be a part of history and join the brawl?
Hell yeah, we in there. Let's go.
Bro broke character. Hey, thanks for the rose.
Hey, thanks for the gummies.
What you said, fuck me?
Just seen this photo right here, Jesus Christ.
Why is he fucking dying
of laughter? What the fuck? Why is motherfucker right here posted like this? Why is this edited in? Bro. How basically would that why, bro?
Why bro right here look edited in, bro?
Try to find a sugar mama. Get you a job at a golf club and look for men who are gonna be dead soon. And become friends with them. If they got a wife. You ain't trying to be now, you trying to be next. Game is game. Who sell do it because of two reasons. Depression and fear. You gotta turn a bad bitch to a sad bitch. And how do you do that? Well, constant gaslighting, being unappreciative, and a lack of compliments should be the perfect ingredients. Until she have a death in the family. And then she'll start to spiral out of...
I stuck my pee-pee in an AC unit's vents. They were spaced far apart so I could fit my junk in there. I took a plunger, stuck it to a wall, wrapped the end with plastic wrap, lubed it up with lotion and stuck it up my butt while I beat it like a little monkey.
I'm not gonna hold you. Somebody let me know if this is a fake story or not now. I want to know if this is fake or not. Because if it's not fake, I'm not gonna hold you. I need the original person who posted this story arrested.
After the motherfucker's done swimming, a motherfucker come out of nowhere with a fucking chair.
A chair?
A whole ass chair. Oh my god. Is that a motherfucking cartoon character?
What's good, y'all?
Yo, Rock, can't you take them boing boing shoes off for just a day?
I ain't even wearing the shoes today.
Where that sound coming from? Yo, why you ain't wearing no pants?
Hey, yo!
My uncle taught me to say no to violence.
Where your uncle at?
He's not here anymore.
But where he at though?
It's kind of underground.
Oh, so like an underground lair? Y'all have those?
He's dead.
How's your dad doing? Yo, I'm not gonna hold you.
How's her mom doing? How's her mom doing?
She's good.
Oh.
Last time I seen her, we didn't get off on the wrong foot, but yeah, she's okay.
Your mom looked good though. Like she looked.
No cap. If you say anything about my mom again, I'm gonna have to stomp you out.
Boy, how's you feeling? Every motherfucking class, including lunch.
Yeah, Ma, I understand. Like those tests just be getting me. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna bring it up by next quarter. You know what I'm saying? Just don't be telling people. Like,
oh, I ain't telling nobody. I am embarrassed.
Alright, you're not gonna say nothing to nobody.
You my son. I would never tell people about.
Alright, that's cool.
5 minutes later.
Excuse me, sir. Are you Blueryai?
Yeah. Who the fuck is...
Your mama told me you was failing every class in school, including lunch. Motherfucker, you was an idiot.
There's just no fucking way that you can get the entire Declaration of Independence on Temu for $2, bro. In ye old English. These are the exact shoes... These are the exact shoes you get bullied for, bro. These are the exact shoes. These Chip Skylark ass shoes, these are the exact shoes that you would get bullied for, bro. These are joints you click your heels 2 times, they light up. These are the exact joints you get bullied for.
Trick or treat! Hey, what's the stupid shit?
That's some shit you do. I'm not gonna, you're about to laugh. Yo, you're dead ass. I'm not gonna, you're dead ass as a human being. You're fucked up.
Said lopsided ass Spider-Man suit. Yo.
No, I didn't help it. I think it's
fucking
hey.
What the
fuck is that?
Michael, don't leave me here. Michael, my God. Help me.
I ever see a tarantula in my house, like, I promise y'all, the I one reason, bro, right. I seen a tarantula before, I'm not scared of spiders or bugs, but if I fucking see a tarantula in the, you can keep the house, personally.
I know that's not right.
Yeah.
Right, dog, we back in the same class
come on,
again.
Man, come on, you know the vibes, bro. You know the vibes about to be a movie this year.
Facts, bro. But yo, where the homies at, bro? I don't see nobody in this
class.
I don't
know, bro. But you ever just look around the classroom on the first day and just see what type of creatures is in the room?
That motherfucker near the window on purpose.
I just seen somebody 1v1 a squirrel before you got in.
That motherfucker is in the 11th grade for the 11th time.
Is bro eating?
Hey, yo.
I think that a vegan teacher would receive even more backlash after she uploaded a video about racism. I'll let you spot what's wrong here.
Does this girl seem to you like she might be naturally intelligent, gorgeous, generous, exemplary?
In my head, these One Piece fans are out of control.
Old Kyle Gimiguchi is the center of a manhunt after
17-year-old hides his four.
After he allegedly laundered $16.5 million into his anime. Authorities are scrambling to locate anime. The missing funds. In a message left on social media, the fugitive hinted at the location of his wealth, stating, I left my treasure in one piece.
All right, bro. Where's the location? Where is exactly the location? Did he finger me that?
Payout.
No. You know, I haven't seen her in a while. I thought that she like. Who's Bros Ops? Who? Holy.
When the ops got you lacking.
Motherfucker, who are your ops? Motherfucker beefing with fucking bumblebees, bro. This nigga beefing with poison ivy. What the hell? Oh my God!
Okay, this is the plan, right? As soon as she says that she's gonna kill us, we're gonna make a run for it. She's not gonna outrun us. As soon as we hear the music, we're gonna instantly dash for the door. You know what I'm saying? We gonna be good. That's all we gotta do. We just gotta outrun her, my nigga.
Fucking bitch.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hey, she really thought she would get away with it. She gonna say the N-word. Louisville crackheads are different. Total cheat codes to all games.
Just the cheat codes to the game?
Yeah. Total cheat codes, PS2, Xbox, and get.
So all the.
Bro is at least three generations behind.
I call this the Fortnite Battle Bucket. It has two holes.
All GTA right now, look how fast it downloads. Watch this. Watch the speed.
Holy fuck!
Look at... It's terabytes? Like, what? And it's...
Bro has straight Wi-Fi directly taken from NASA, bro. His speed is on... His Wi-Fi speed is on Roadrunner time.
Keep playing with me, bro. He thinks shit's sweet. He thinks I'm a bitch. I really like that.
The fuck happened?
That boy Eddie 1v1 in squirrels.
And he lost.
Again?
Nah, y'all get off me too. Fuck this soap dispenser, man.
Yo, Eddie, you good, bro?
You's a bitch.
What did I do? Should the teacher get fired for his intrusive thoughts? I hope he just doesn't say anything crazy, chat. I hope, bro. I just hope he doesn't say anything crazy, bro.
What you looking at, nigga? What?
You walk in on those two straight...
This is Balenciaga Black with LED light. You can press and hold the track to turn on the light, and you can adjust the color and mode.
Oh,
the black
fires.
And white shoes.
That boy got LEDs in his shoes.
Motherfucker got the music mode on.
That boy got them.
Drive through, okay? This dude look. I'm not gonna hold you. Off rip, I see bro right here. He just looked like he, like, killed baby kangaroo. So I can tell he about to do something crazy. Actually, I'm not going to go ahead and judge nobody by the cover. I'm trying to stop doing that. Like, judging people by the cover. He could actually be, like, a nice dude. This might just be some regular shit.
Hey, homie. Oh, what the?
What is happening?
Swipes work actually really, really well, too. You could also use wipes, too. You old as fuck. Wipes is better. The fact that some of y'all are questioning the fact that I use wipes. Some of y'all are scared to use wipes. I know y'all be having streak marks in the fucking jaws. Doo-doo crumbs. Y'all got hair in your ass with the little doo-doo crumbs out of it. You like squirting in your ass. Do you not wash your ass? No, because let's talk about it. Who said that? Aaron Lloyd, do you not wash your ass? Do you not wash your ass? Cause we can have a whole different type of conversation now. Cause y'all try to shame niggas for wiping their ass and being clean and hygiene. Do y'all not wash your ass? Sometimes you can go a month, or mouth. I think he meant month. You can go a month without washing your ass without it stinking. Why, how did you come to that conclusion? So we driving on the Empire State Building out of nowhere, bro. Damn, a radioactive arrow, bro. I'm not gonna hold you. I don't know who shot it. I don't know if it was Bill Cipher, Dr. Doofenshmirtz, fucking Elden Ring boss. I don't know who it was, bro. Somebody sat on my car, but I don't know if it was Snorlax or Lizzo. I don't know. I'm not gonna hold. And then motherfucker got hit by a
tornado. Motherfucker, how are you living?
No, actually, if she rates me lower than a 5, I'm gonna rob another old nigga. I'm gonna be honest with you.
You look surprised.
He looks like a kid.
I'm 21.
You look like a kid, Kala. I'm sorry.
I'm 21.
You look 16. So I cannot give you
but
a.
I'm 21, though.
I'm gonna give you a 0 because I feel like you look.
There must have been an angel by my side. Something heavenly.
The fuck is this? Hello?
I got a bomb.
Bitch, it's the second week of school.
Nintendo. Nintendo France. Y'all just like me for real. Nintendo France. What was this supposed to be representing? Why did y'all... And he deleted it. Yo, somebody was horny as fuck over Nintendo. It's a young boy profile picture, so you know this about to go bad. Grandmas be hugging you with them big at... I like how 19 people saw it. Not none of them liked. Not none of them commented. Not none of... Nobody even interacted with this shit. People seen it, looked in disgust, and probably blocked them right after, bro. Burger King says love knows no... Yo, this is why Burger King's food will always be mid, bro. I ain't gonna cap to you. You will find roaches, cockroaches, grasshoppers, and all that in Burger King.
What is the name of that ogre guy from Shrek? I can't remember.
Pixel, shut the hell up, bro. Burger King, this is terrible. How was that whip sound?
Or have the powers of Goku.
Look, let's be honest with ourselves. There's only one right answer here. And to be honest, if I'm just like being completely honest, I think that the answer is end racism forever, of course. You know what I'm saying? Having the powers of Goku be very cool? Yes, but you know what would be cooler, chat? Ending the day-to-day racism tensions that are across the world. So many problems will get fixed. I could do that with Goku too.
If I'm as strong as Goku, I can force not to be racist, they will learn one way or another.
What the fuck? Ryan's energy. Yo, 70% Goku is crazy. Can't even hate on it.
Clean water for all kids in Africa. Or bring back Prime Fortnite.
Okay. I want y'all to listen to what I have to say. I'm about to make a very, 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 very important argument. Of course we picking red, my nigga. Like, why wouldn't we pick red, bro? Of course we picking red. Like, really? Y'all thought I was about to pick Prime Fortnite, bro? Of course we picking red, bro. Fuck, like, y'all niggas really thought I was about to pick Prime Fortnite? One of the best moments of all life. One of the coolest memories of our generation. One of the best moments to be alive of all time. Of course not. I want Renegade Raider so blue. Jesus Christ.
Say what? You wanna take a picture? You wanna
go someday. Bitch, we from New York.
I love to see LA.
Who the fuck is you?
Bunny Hop. Gotta give a shout out to the team. Fall off that boy like he Aqua Teen. Spending on that boy like his shopping sprees. Same time, I'm sucking his meat wad so long you would think that it was a dream.
What?
What the hell?
Yo, Ryan, I don't got the passcode for this joint.
My bad, bro. It's... Try putting that in.
Motherfucker, huh? Motherfucker, I asked for the passcode, not the Dewey Decimal.
The fuck is you hiding? A copy of GTA 6?
Motherfucker, I'm trying to help you out. You need my phone. Like, try it, bro.
Come on, bro. Okay, what you said? You said it was done.
Bro, it's easy. It's
access denied.
Motherfucker, you got Area 51 secrets?
Oh shit, I got a notification. Yo, what the fuck?
Who the fuck? Yo?
Hey, I'm home by myself. Why don't you come over?
Hey, stop playing with me, Lester. I didn't know you had a mo in front of your name. You too old to be acting like this, bruh. Yo, you good?
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my dick.
Charges after police say he intentionally crashed his car into the second floor of a home.
Yo, so I'm covered, right?
Hey, get the fuck out.
Bro,
dead ass serious, get the fuck out.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is here.
We don't work miracles, business up here.
I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you...
Okay, class, single file line, and just return your Chromebook into the crate right over there. Rye, do you have your Chromebook?
Here you go.
Why, thank... Motherfucker, what the hell is this?
Not too much, just a little bit of scratches, you know what I'm saying? Just
couple scratches, my ass, bro. What happened to this Chromebook?
Oh, you know what I'm saying? It just passed away of natural causes.
So you just out here assaulting unsuspecting Chromebooks, huh?
We gotta punish you for that.
Oh my God, Turner, please, please don't do this.
Not doing it.
We can just forgive and forget.
Charge that boy with assault or the destruction of property. It's asking to go to jail.
These are all icks, chat. So if you do this, then consider yourself an ick boy. If you run for the bus, why is them as a man are you running for the, from the bus, bro? Why are you running to the bus as a man? Why are you trying to catch the bus as a man? Hugging your friends who are male, why as a man are you hugging your friends that are male? Walking. As a man, why are you walking? Why are you walking as a man? Like, the fuck? Saying hey to their friends? Bitch, what the fuck? Exist. Hang out with a group of girls. Eat yogurt. The fuck is yogurt? Dessert. Oh, a motherfucker like me gonna eat them chocolate chip cookies. That's just me. Comment under Shade Burrow. I'm not gonna hold you. I don't know what Shade Burrow is, but it does sound zesty as hell. So if you are commenting under Shade Burrow, you might be zesty. I ain't gonna cap you. Skate. Bro, can't laugh too much or too loud. Has to be calm, chuckle with a deep voice. No more than three ha's. They're counting up. So if it's like, then it's cool, but it's like, then it's like.
Damn, the McDonald's closed again?
Yo, I'm at school, bro. You want anything?
Motherfucker, huh? Why you say that like you at a fast food place?
Motherfucker, the cafeteria?
Like Michelle Obama's cafeteria? I'm good, bro.
Cause you know we got like Subway, Pizza Hut, a steakhouse in here.
A steakhouse?
How the fuck you get there?
You gotta take the escalator to the 9th floor.
Escalator?
Bro, be having McDonald's Monday.
Taco Bell Tuesday.
Wingstop Wednesday.
Tim Horton Thursday.
Filet Mignon Friday.
Why the fuck would you guys do this shit to me? Bro, you can't.
Yo. Yo, bro.
Yo.
Motherfucker, why is your car in half?
Oh, shit. Bro, I don't even know. I was asleep, bro. I don't know.
Was the last thing you heard before you fell asleep? Motherfucker, what anime swordsman was you beefing with? Kenshin?
My car good, though? Like, we can still
drive? Nah, but you can sell that car for half off.
That shit's crazy. Hey, Logan, what's your favorite movie, bro?
Hey, bro, you know my favorite movie is Forrest Gump.
Forrest?
Yo, come on, bro.
We talked about this, bro.
Hey, yo, Logan, ain't this your girl on Twitter?
What? Let me see.
Hey, bro, this video is crazy.
It can't be that bad.
I need penis inside of me.
Damn.
Fat sausage just destroying my body.
Bro, look at what y'all did. That shit not even funny. Y'all done finished up the whole seat. It's a tragic new paddock for lease.
Motherfucker, so we just out here stealing oceans now?
Motherfucker's never gonna find Nemo now.
But the shit just disappeared. Did somebody drink it?
Who the fuck even did
this? DJ Khaled, we the best!
I had to finish, but the media called me a menace. I just sat with the mayor and politicians. I'm trying to change.
Okay, 87?
Bro, I'm hungry the fuck.
You don't love yourself, bro.
Your inside's about to look like the middle of a Final Destination movie.
Hey, yo. Oh. Yo, y'all worry about yourself, bro. I'm gonna be good. Trust, bro. All
right, bro.
Damn, I don't even know what I want to eat.
You gotta get food? What mall you at?
What mall are you talking about, motherfucker? I'm at school.
Motherfucker, what school you go to, Hogwarts?
Oppenheimer Academy.
First of all, crazy ass names. That shit gonna
Hold on real quick. Yeah, let me get the lobster Alfredo and
Alfredo?
Y'all take
Alfredo? What? No, they don't
yeah,
got.
Yeah, we take Alfredo.
Right, cool.
We'll have that right up for you.
Appreciate it.
What motherfucking cafeteria take Apple Pay, bro? You had a prestigious school.
Motherfucker, I'm from the trenches. I'm down bad, bro. That's cap.
You just wait over there. The robot's gonna bring you your
order. All right, thank
you. The robot?
Welcome to the tension. Here, you're gonna go ahead and listen
Dumbledore
to
ass motherfucker.
You listen here, boy. We gonna do this the old-fashioned way. We going back to our roots. I know you guys know a lot about
what
that.
The fuck?
It's not mine, it's bitch for us. The gang is what I trust. Shredder. Don't argue, we don't fuss. Shredder.
Why, hello, sir. How are you today?
Yo, you gonna take my order?
I was about to, you thug. Motherfuckers, you wearing a bonnet and a do-rag on your face? What's wrong
with
you?
Don't worry about that.
This is a Chick-fil-A. Who you beefing with, Burger King?
The ops, they coming. You know what I'm saying? I gotta stay strapped.
Is the ops indeed.com?
Yes, master! You fuck!
Yeah, what's good with y'all boys? Welcome to the crib.
It's an interesting little place you got. Hold on, that's a computer. Oh my god!
When you talking about my keyboard? Like, this is my setup.
Motherfucker, that shit look like it got set up.
Dog, are you allergic to cleaning?
Thanksgiving came early for that keyboard this year.
Are you feeding that keyboard?
Man, can y'all boys chill? I'm going to clean the joint. I was just about to clean. I just got here, though.
Motherfucker, ain't no amount of cleaning going to fix that shit. You got to call Handy Manny, bro.
I don't even think he could fix that. He got to call God.
God don't do it.
It won't get done.
You really ate that school lunch?
I'm saying, bro. I'm really...
Motherfucker, is that an earthquake?
I got to go, bro.
Hurry up. Oh, my God. Gotta go.
Thank God, bro.
How's your day going, bro?
What's good, bro? What the fuck?